Welcome to Mountain Telephone TV's coverage of CamFest 2022. We hope you enjoy this all-star tribute to Keith Whitley, an Elliott County native.
All right, I was talking on a dead mic a while ago and then said a whole lot of nice things. Nobody heard him.
Yeah, that happens to me a lot. Hey, I was going to tell him a quick little tale. You know, I'd been out of music a few years, and then about 1980, I went back to playing full time. So I was playing in Winchester, Kentucky, and this girl I was dating that later became my wife, Wanda, had this friend, Judy McCoy, and she said she was raving about this tape she had. It had four songs on it, and she said, "This telling me this guy's the best singer I ever heard in my life and stuff." And I said, "Well, can I borrow it?" And she said, "Yeah, but I want it back." When I got and put it in the car, it was Keith, and it was them first four sides that he cut that had Dance With Me, Molly, and that thing that George Strait had a big hit on. I hadn't seen him in 5 or 6 years. That was about 1981, I'd say.
He cut one of the, I remember those four songs. He brought them home and played them for us, and he was so excited about it. And does Fort Worth ever cross your mind?
That's it. I couldn't think
that
of
was,
the name
that
of
was one. And Honky Tonk Crazy, Harlan Howard song, was one. I ended up putting that on a tribute album. And there were two others.
Dance With Me, Mom.
Yeah, that was one too.
Yeah.
But what really discouraged Keith, they were not released as singles for him. Actually, somebody at RCA at that time, I don't know where their head was, but it wasn't on straight because they said that was too country for Keith.
Oh,
and they led him astray for a while with some stuff like.
And I always thought too, Ray Baker was actually producing George Strait, and he was kind of messing around with Keith too right in there. So George wound up having Fort Worth Ever Cross Your Mind, which.
Yeah, and No One the Right Mind Would Have Left You was another one that George
That's
did,
great.
Keith's, that he had recorded.
Yeah, man.
So many, at least three or four. And on the other hand was one that Keith had recorded. Of course, yeah. Randy Travis, I guess, I don't know which one recorded it first, but Randy got it released first.
But now getting his big break, Dwight, I mean, I know J.D. had a great deal to do with that because he got let Keith sing them real country-oriented songs, but there's a little foggy part there for me about how he actually got his big break in Nashville there. I don't.
They heard the they heard some of the stuff that you just heard here on tonight's
yeah.
show, which, by the way, was just absolutely
stunning show.
Words can't describe it, but
yeah, that's right.
It was those kind of songs that was on that album that got Keith noticed in Nashville, and they're still being noticed.
Absolutely. I told somebody a while ago, Keith didn't have a long career, but I can tell you what, he had long coattails, buddy.
He influenced more people in the short time that he was there
than anybody I know.
Anybody maybe like Hank Williams, you know. But he's still influencing people. People that were born after Keith had passed away are just fascinated by his music.
And they would do this kind of music right on if they would let them. They just won't let them do this now, you know. So
that's right.
Well, should we bring these on, Vic, this other bunch?
Oh, yeah, we're in for a whole lot more of really good stuff.
Are you all ready for this?
Hey, y'all, thanks for being here, and thanks for letting me and Dwight talk to you. We've enjoyed being here and seeing you all, and I've enjoyed getting to be with Dwight today. It's been a long time, and God bless you all. Hopefully I'll see you some more this fall if Wanda keeps getting better. Thank
Keep
you.
Keep your prayers for Wanda, folks. Keep your prayers up for Wanda, please. Folks.
Everybody talks about the California quakes. First time I ever felt the earthshake was in Miami. When Amy touched me,
Oh, it shook me. I told her I loved her and I wanted to stay. She said, be sure, and I'll call you in L.A. Even in the taxi, I could hear my telephone ring. Called me from Miami. Miami. What took you so long? I thought you'd never call. Said, please come back. Said, I'm on my way, babe. I ain't unpacked. I want you, I love you. That's all she had to say. Goodbye, LA. Now, once again, I might be bound. Wait till this plane touches down. Cause I know Miami will be waiting at the Miami gate.
Y'all sing it with us.
Miami, Miami. What took you so long? I thought you'd never call.
Thank you. Y'all having a good time out there so far? I heard 70 yeses and one no. But we're going to continue playing some of my favorite songs that my dad did, if that's all right with you guys. Thank you guys so much for being out here and keeping his legacy alive. Without y'all, this would not be possible. Thank you guys so much. You know, legends never die, baby. Ever. So, hey, if you guys want to come out here and sing on any of this, y'all please feel free to do so. Please. Once again, y'all give it up for these fine musicians up here, right? You know, there's some damn good singers up here this evening. Damn good musicians. And having to follow that's a little rough. So y'all give them a round of applause if you would.
Where there's a cloud, don't mean there's rain. have seen me broken down. If I seem a little bit cold, it only means you've lost a hold. You had on me, I'm over you. Learning I pray more than I should, and I ain't been looking home.
I'm going to have my tour manager come out here and get my phone real quick because I want to have him take a picture of this next song. I know y'all got your phones out there and everything, right? Fellas, did you come with you ladies? Boy, it sounds like some of y'all better start saying something. Fellas, I'm trying to help you out here a little bit. Yeah, you might, exactly. You might be going home alone if you don't cheer. Fellas, are y'all here with you ladies? So, ladies, I'm going to send this next song out to y'all, if that's all right. Y'all feel free to light your, I know it's 2022, but y'all light your lighters, your cell phones, whatever you got. Y'all feel free to sing along with this because y'all are going to have your own chorus to sing here in a second. We hope you like it.
Speak right to my heart. Without saying a word, you could light up the dark. Try as I may, I could never explain what I hear when you don't say a thing. The smile on your face lets me know that you need me. There's a truth in your eyes saying you'll never leave me. The touch of your hand says you'll catch me if ever I say nothing at all. All day long I can hear people talking about dread. could never define what's being said between your heart and mine. The smile on your face lets me know that you need me. There's a truth in your eyes saying you'll never leave me. The touch of your hand says you'll catch me if ever I fall. You say it best when you say nothing at all.
I know he's singing it. Oh, well, I mean, yeah, he can sing it here, yeah. Hey, sir. Okay, yes, sir. I just want to say something real quick. I'm a nervous damn wreck. I'm about to sing Brotherly Love with my Uncle Dwight Whitley over here. I'm tripping.
I'm the one that's nervous. I don't know if anybody's said anything about this or not, but you know, we've had the guitar that Caleb's got over there was Keith Parsons' guitar that was pictured on his first album. It was in the Hall of Fame for almost 2 years, along with this black G&L that Austin Tackett is playing tonight. So this is the first time that they've been played together since, I guess, Tim McGraw and Bob might have used them at the Country Music Hall of Fame. But I just want you to know he's playing Keith Whitley's guitar right there.
Now make the nerves a little more rough.
Keith gave that guitar to our son, Flo and I, mine son, Michael Keith Whitley. And, of course, Mike loved it, and he kept it till he passed away, and so we still have it now. But I want you to all know that's another Keith Whitley guitar. I'll try this with you, Jesse. I don't know, man. We'll see.
Hey, we can give it a whirl. We're Whitleys. We can make it work.
We'll do our best.
You can help on this a little bit.
Yeah. You can tell.
Everybody turns to Caleb for help.
I'm up here tonight to replace Earl Thomas Conley, and I don't look a thing like him.
Pretty good looking, though.
Okay, thank you, Jesse. But we'll give it a shot. This is our first time performing together, so.
Hey, how cool is this? We're about to sing Brotherly Love together, right? Wow. Let's give her a whirl.
Thank you. long until push comes to shove. But we looked out for each other with brotherly love. You had girls till I had my first day. I brought her home from the movies. You stayed up.
Give it up for Dwight Whitley, y'all, please, one more time.
My great-grandfather opened the first Hinton Mill store back in 1918. Our family opened our first feed mill in the mid-1950s. We now have 5 locations and a wide range of products, including feed, seed, fertilizer, crop protection, animal health products, fencing materials, and pet food. Though times have changed, our commitment to providing you with the highest quality products and knowledgeable customer service is as strong as ever.
I'm Adam Hinton, inviting you to stop in and see for yourself. Hinton Mills, serving farmers since 1918.
Coverage you need when you need it most. We are you. We are Appalachian Wireless.
You can have full control of your network with MRTC Total Command. This feature enhances your internet experience right at your fingertips. Worry less about online threats with included virus protection. Choose the sites your children visit and limit their screen time with parental control features. Manage smart devices at the touch of a button. You get all this for just $9.95. Plus, we will upgrade your router at no extra cost. Now that's Wi-Fi Advantage.
My name is Kevin Anderson. I'm a Democrat candidate running for state representative in the 99th District, which includes Elliott, Morgan, and Round counties. As a lifelong resident of the 99th, I feel that I have a great understanding of its people and the needs of our community. I'm a man of faith who supports family values, our law enforcement and first responders, teachers, and the creation of good-paying jobs. Please vote for me so I can first listen to your needs and then go to Frankfort and be your voice and someone you can be proud to represent you.
Do you have Medicare? Have questions about Medicare Part D? Call me, Scott Lovelace, at 606-768-3589. Would you like to know what Medicare Part A and Part B covers and the amount you pay for covered services? Do you need information about a plan that pays for hearing aids? I can answer these questions for you. So call me, Scott Lovelace, at 606-768-3589. I specialize in Medicare, so I can help you.
This program was also sponsored by a commercial bank where friendliness prevails. Dave Eisen, candidate for Morgan County Judge Executive. Skylar Dickerson, realtor through Homeland Realty. And Jim Gazay, candidate for Morgan County Judge Executive.
You know how sweet this song has to be sang, man.
If I were alone in the desert, without a drink of water around, my knees and hands in that white scorching sand, with the hot Sahara sun beating down. If I could be granted my wishes, anything I'd want come true, I know that it might sound funny, but here's what I'd want you to do. Tell Lori I love her. Tell Lori I need her. Tell her everything would be okay if I could just see her. Tell Lori I love her. Tell Lori I need her. If I leave this old world, tell her she's the only girl for me. No sails or stings, floating aimlessly on an endless sea, hopelessly lost it would seem. Falling the fish in the water, echo my last dying plea. I know you might not understand it. Tell Lori I love her. Tell Lori I need her. Tell her everything would be okay if I could just see her. Tell Lori I love her. Tell Lori I need her. If I leave the soul world, tell her she's the only girl for me. If I leave the soul world, tell her she's the only girl for me.
I'm going to try and get my mom on the phone and then we can all sing. All right? Got it figured out how to get in my phone yet? Oh shit. She probably won't answer from yours. Thank you.
tell Lori I need her. Tell her everything would be okay if I could just see her.
We got a stage rusher.
Well, tell Lori I love her. Tell Lori I need her. If I leave this old world, well, tell her she's the only girl for me. If I leave this old world, tell her she's the only girl for me.
All right. Oh, you're all right. Oh, just already beating on me and everything. I just sang a song to you. You want to hit me with a stool? If y'all would, make welcome back to the stage, Caleb Daughtery, y'all. I wrote a song a few years back about a conversation and a whole deal that I could have had with my... But by the way, thank you guys so much for being here tonight. I truly appreciate it. Thank y'all. And please, one more time, if you would, give the band and the musicians a round of applause, please. So I wrote a song a few years back, and it's become a kind of almost a staple, I guess. Are you trying to hit them harmonies already?
Yeah, I was practicing my harmony part real quick.
So I'm gonna do it. Caleb sings great harmonies, and it's always a pleasure to have Caleb up here with me. And he's a hell of a singer, hell of a musician. So I'm not sure if any of you guys have ever heard this song. This song's called Shadows, and I hope you like it.
Heading south on 65. Can be a long and lonely drive. Kentucky bluegrass is in the mirror. And Music City's getting nearer. Don't you ever close your eyes, 'cause your whole life might pass you by. People think I'm crazy now, to think I'd make it in this town. How I wish I could call, even if you said nothing at all. I know I probably shouldn't drink, but I wonder, do you ever think of me? I know you're resting on high, but man, I wish you were alive. People think I'm crazy now, to think I'd make should be thinking clearer. Thank y'all so much. My name is Jesse Keith Whitley. Y'all hang out with us for a little while. Thank y'all so much. My name is Jesse Keith. Thank y'all.
My great-grandfather opened the first Hinton Mill store back in 1918. Our family opened our first feed mill in the mid-1950s. We now have five locations and a wide range of products including feed, seed, fertilizer, crop protection, animal health products, fencing materials, and pet food. Though times have changed, our commitment to providing you with the highest quality products and knowledgeable customer service is as strong as ever.
I'm Adam Hinton, inviting you to stop in and see for yourself. Hinton Mills, serving farmers since 1918.
Coverage you need when you need it most. We are you. We are Appalachian Wireless.
You can have full control of your network with MRTC Total Command. This feature enhances your internet experience right at your fingertips. Worry less about online threats with included virus protection. Choose the sites your children visit and limit their screen time with parental control features. Manage smart devices at the touch of a button. You get all this for just $9.95. Plus, we will upgrade your router at no extra cost. Now that's Wi-Fi Advantage.
My name is Kevin Anderson. I'm a Democrat candidate running for state representative in the 99th District, which includes Elliott, Morgan, and Round counties. As a lifelong resident of the 99th, I feel that I have a great understanding of its people and the needs of our community. I'm a man of faith who supports family values, our law enforcement and first responders, teachers, and the creation of good-paying jobs. Please vote for me so I can first listen to your needs and then go to Frankfort and be your voice and someone you can be proud to represent you.
Do you have Medicare? Have questions about Medicare Part D? Call me, Scott Lovelace, at 606-768-3589. Would you like to know what Medicare Part A and Part B covers and the amount you pay for covered services? Do you need information about a plan that pays for hearing aids? I can answer these questions for you. So call me, Scott Lovelace, at 606-768-3589. I specialize in Medicare, so I can help you.
This program was also sponsored by a commercial bank where friendliness prevails. Dave Eisen, candidate for Morgan County Judge Executive. Skylar Dickerson, realtor through Homeland Realty. And Jim Gazay, candidate for Morgan County Judge Executive.
Can't stay.
to see a good man gone to waste. One who never combs his hair or shaves his face.
All right, y'all, we're gonna do another one for you. This will be probably the last kind of up-tempo song I do tonight. I picked all the slowest ones I could pick. This is one called the Birmingham Turnaround. When we get ready.
Favorite Keith tunes here. Would you like to hear I love you all the time? If you couldn't turn around without us touching, would you mind? You know there's something missing round your waist. Now tell me, would these arms be in your way? Would you mind another heart beating for you? Talk to would these arms be in your way?
To the rain, I'm friend the thunder, friends in any wonder, lightning strikes me. I fought with the devil, I got down on his level, but I never gave in, so he gave up on me. I'm no stranger to the rain, spot bad weather, and I'm good at finding shelter in a downpour. I've been sacrificed by brothers, crucified by lovers, but through it all I've withstood the pain. I'm no stranger to the rain. When I get that foggy feeling, the one I'm feeling now, if I don't keep my head, I may drown. But it's hard to keep believing, I'll even come out even, while the rain makes a hole in the ground. And tonight it's really coming down. I'm no stranger to the rain, there'll always be tomorrow, and I'll beg, steal, and borrow a little sunshine. But I'll put this cloud behind me, that's how the man designed me, ride the wind and dance the hurricane. I'm no stranger to the rain. Stranger to the rain. Behind me, that's how the man designed me. Ride the wind and dance the hurricane. I'm no stranger to the rain. Oh, oh. I'm no stranger to the rain.
I've had a great time. We've got some more music to be played. I think this might be my last one, and I'm just so thankful to be a part of the night. Hope to do this again sometime. I'm going to stand around and play guitar while these guys sing their hearts out for you, but thank you guys so much. Honored to be on stage with such amazing singers and players like you guys. Look forward to the next time around. maybe I've been a fool. Holding on all this time, I'm here in your arms, knowing he's on your mind. But I keep hoping someday you'll see the light. So let it be me. Don't close your eyes. Don't close your eyes. Let it be me. Don't pretend it's him in some fantasy. Darling, just once let yesterday go, and you'll find more love than just hold me tight when you love me tonight, and don't close your eyes. Don't close your eyes, let it be me. Don't pretend it's him in some fantasy. Darling, just once let yesterday go, you'll find more love than you've ever known. Just hold me tight when you love me tonight, and don't close your eyes. Just hold me tight when you love me tonight, and don't close your eyes.
Y'all still feeling all right out there? So, a lot of people that are Whitley fans know this, but some people that are Whitley fans don't know this. There was quite a few songs that was recorded that that Keith actually cut the demo on and released it, and that went on to be, you know, humongous hits by other people. And I'm one of those guys that like to dig into everybody. I like to find stuff that most people have never heard before and do. And well, most of y'all have heard this song that I'm going to do here, but some of you may have never known that Keith actually cut this song first. This one called On the Other Hand.
Count the reasons I could stay with you and hold you close to me all night long. So many loving things I'd love to say to you. All that why it's wrong, but on the other hand, there's a golden band to remind me of someone who wouldn't understand. On one hand, I could stay the reason I must go is on the other hand. your arms, I feel the passion. I thought it died when I looked into your eyes. I found myself. When I first kissed your lips, I felt so alive. I've got to hand it to you, girl. You're something else. But on the other hand, there's a golden band. On one hand, I could stay and be your loving man. But the reason I must go is on the other hand. Yeah, the reason I must go is on.
Well, thank you very much.
My great-grandfather opened the first Hinton Meal store back in 1918. Our family opened our first feed mill in the mid-1950s. We now have 5 locations and a wide range of products, including feed, seed, fertilizer, crop protection, animal health products, fencing materials, and pet food. Though times have changed, our commitment to providing you with the highest quality products and knowledgeable customer service is as strong as ever.
I'm Adam Hinton, inviting you to stop in and see for yourself. Hinton Mills, serving farmers since 1918.
Coverage you need when you need it most. We are you. We are Appalachian Wireless.
You can have full control of your network with MRTC Total Command. This feature enhances your internet experience right at your fingertips. Worry less about online threats with included virus protection. Choose the sites your children visit and limit their screen time with parental control features. Manage smart devices at the touch of a button. You get all this for just $9.95. Plus, we will upgrade your router at no extra cost. Now that's Wi-Fi Advantage.
My name is Kevin Anderson. I'm a Democrat candidate running for state representative in the 99th District, which includes Elliott, Morgan, and Round counties. As a lifelong resident of the 99th, I feel that I have a great understanding of its people and the needs of our community. I'm a man of faith who supports family values, our law enforcement and first responders, teachers, and the creation of good-paying jobs. Please vote for me so I can first listen to your needs and then go to Frankfort and be your voice and someone you can be proud to represent you.
Do you have Medicare? Have questions about Medicare Part D? Call me, Scott Lovelace, at 606-768-3589. Would you like to know what Medicare Part A and Part B covers and the amount you pay for covered services? Do you need information about a plan that pays for hearing aids? I can answer these questions for you. So call me, Scott Lovelace, at 606-768-3589. I specialize in Medicare, so I can help you.
This program was also sponsored by a commercial bank where friendliness prevails. Dave Eisen, candidate for Morgan County Judge Executive. Skylar Dickerson, realtor through Homeland Realty. and Jim Gazay, candidate for Morgan County Judge Executive.
Brother Jukebox, sister wine, mother freedom, father time. Since she left me by myself, you're the only family I got left. I go down and I say, troubles away. I'm still down and I'm still all alone, but it means staying home all night long. Brother Jukebox, sister wine, mother freedom, since she left me by myself, you're the only family that I got left. I go home and I climb that old stairway, tomorrow's a new day, but I know I'll just go out again and spend my time with my new next of kin. Brother Jukebox, sister wine, mother freedom, father time, since she left me by myself, you're the only family that I got left. You're the only family that I've got left. Imagine her in my arms, 'cause that look on
just 10 feet away. I just knew my closing song would do. I knew that I was heaven bound. I could tell she was new, but before I was through, a stranger walked up and sat down. He was trying his best to impress her, but she never took her eyes off me. When he got up and left, I said to myself, whoa, what a night this will be. Imagine her in my arms with that look on her face, lying somewhere in some shadowy place. It was love, just 10 feet away. It was love, 10 feet away. Imagine her in my arms with that look on her face, lying somewhere in some shadowy place. It was love, just 10 feet away.
How much longer we got to play, y'all? Well, I shouldn't have asked y'all.
How about a nice round of applause for the sound company? Focus and Company. Boy, I tell you what, anytime I show up at an event and they are in charge of the sound, I don't worry. I know it'll be right.
Taxi take her away. Through the window she was waving goodbye. There wasn't much left to say. Her last I love you was a lie. Did she leave me for somebody else? Just leave me behind.
college in North Carolina, back where she wanted to be. Charlotte to North Carolina, left me here in Salem's misery. Well, I was kind of hoping she'd call, let me know she'd made it okay. Now that phone is driving me up the wall. It hasn't rung all day. I hope she finds what she's looking for. That's all that matters to me. 'Cause all it cost me was my heart. Set my sweet Charlotte free. Charlotte to North Carolina, back where she wanted to be. Charlotte to North Carolina, and left me here in St. Louis misery. Charlotte to North Carolina, back where she wanted to be. Charlotte to North Carolina, and left me here saying this misery.
Thank you all so much for coming out and listening to us tonight. I have truly been honored to be here and be with y'all, get to play yesterday, and I got to play today. I mean, it's been fantastic. We got one more song for y'all. Well, I'll tell you what, let's do... If these guys want to do some more, that's fine. Let's do one more with the band, and let's let the band take a break. The band has worked hard for y'all tonight. Y'all give it up for this great band we got. We'll do this last one with the band, and if Mo and Josh want to, we can hang out with a couple guitars and maybe do a few more for you. We'll see. Some of these guys got a long way to drive tonight.
Stars up above, you're my long distance love. Kentucky bluebird, I heard your song today. And when I try to touch you, you fly away. Turn down the volume and stare at the wall. God, I wish you would call. Kentucky bluebird, I heard your song today.
touch you, you fly away.
How I hate the mounds between us.
Give it up for Jesse, y'all.
They get longer each day. At this dream, and you should have seen us holding each other and drifting away.
Kentucky bluebird, I heard your song today. When I try to touch you, you fly away. Fly away.
Very much. We sure love and appreciate you.